some of the work we'll be doing on our industrial strategy, on looking at future economic growth. So we're very conscious of the importance that infrastructure plays in various areas and the importance that it plays in East England.
What about East Anglian devolution then? Are we definitely going to see a Norfolk and Suffolk Authority and also Cambridge one?
Well, obviously there's been consultation on the